Hello everyone, welcome to another IA Roadkill Gaming video. We are playing Farming Simulator 19 and we are in New Woodshire with normal economy and trying to achieve 10 million in bank. We are playing on the PlayStation 4 and this is episode 1. Okay, I did it again. I recorded 45 minutes and figured out I didn't have my microphone plugged in. So, we're going to start and do that 45 minutes over again. I pulled up the map to show you what properties we own. And I did a start from scratch to purchase and set up my own equipment. I'm going to grab the fertilizer spreader first because it is full. Now I can grab both of these without it I wonder can I no I can't all right I was gonna try and grab the plow also, but I don't think that'll work. We will drive like this. Yeah, we got weight on the wheels. I am kind of a pushy driver. There's the entrance. Oh, almost got too soon. Boy, those flags are loud. Thank you. need to purchase my stump grinder. We're gonna get the bio belts. And put a work light on it. Sometimes I work at night. Oop, missed. Really? It's on the other side? Load number two. Husqvarna. Don't remember how to get the hand tool. Next hand tool. There we go. Not quite what I wanted to do. Let's go here. There we go. Just get it out of the way for now, and we will cut it up later. There we go. Did we get it ground up? Yes, we did. Nice bright orange. We'll leave it sit right there. We'll be able to find it. Now that that tree's out of the way, we can mow. First thing I'm going to do is a headland on the mower. Forgot to set the swath mode. Darn it. I think those trees keep registering. Oh, this field isn't quite straight. Takes a little jog over there. First job done. Well, maybe cutting down the tree was the first job. First harvest done. If you can call mowing a harvest. And that's it. All of the bales wrapped. Okay, I need baling technology. I have used that trailer. I don't like how it unloads because it really doesn't unload. 26 bales in the green. 30 bales in the Flegal. Oh, but it's got the front swivel axle. Darn it, darn it, darn it. There we go. That's my trailer of choice. Because it does not have front swivel. We don't want manual, we want auto load. Bye. While I'm here, I call it the multi-purpose tool. I use it for everything. .206 seems low. Okay, all the bales are picked up. Darn it, did it from the wrong direction. I wonder if it'll just keep going or if it quits. That's a pretty sight. All right. I got this corner squared up with a little boo-boo, but I like it. So let's put this away. Where are we gonna put this? Almost doesn't fit there. Alrighty, let's see. What are we doing now? I'll be right back. That was a loud tractor. I'll be right back. I had to go find my worker because I have another field that needs to be fertilized. So he can do my field instead of somebody else's field. Kind of a small one, maybe I'll just do it. And that's why I normally don't do it. Because I normally screw it up. And that's why I don't have workers do it, because they normally screw it up. Okay, I think there's a couple more contracts I need to do. I'll be back with you in just a little bit. I would say I had a very good first day. Knocked out all the fertilizing contracts with the help of a helper while I was doing the plowing. We have the grass field all plowed up and we're ready to plant. So I will have to decide what kind of planter I want to get. And I think I can mow some more of this grass around field 20 over there. And I believe the patch by that wheat that goes over to my other field, 11. I know there's a strip along the edge of 11 that I can mow. So I'll mow and bale that too. But that brings us to the end of an episode. I'd like to stop barking at me. I'd like to thank everyone who stayed to watch the entire video. If you found it enjoyable, I would appreciate it if you'd hit that like button. If you would like to see more, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And if you would like to leave a comment, you may do so below. With that said, I would like to wish everyone, including you, a very wonderful day. Goodbye for now.